take this opportunity to make a public statement. Pursuant to the Virginia Conflict of Interest Act, Virginia Code 2.2-3115H, I am disclosing that I have an interest in the transaction on which we are voting this evening, namely the consolidation of the Allegheny County and City of Covington School Divisions. The nature of my personal interest affected by the transaction is that I am a teacher with the Allegheny County School Division. So the terms of my employment, including my salary, may be affected by consolidation. I am a member of a business, profession, occupation, or group, the members of which are affected by the transaction, and that I am a teacher with one of the divisions that would be consolidated. And teachers will be affected by consolidation. I have determined that I am able to participate in the transaction fairly, objectively, and in the public interest. And my vote is yes.